guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Steven Banamu here, and I'm with my friend. He's right now holding the camera. His name
hey
is
Sanatan.
And we are actually planning to go to this historical site here in, down in Cologne. There's actually two historical sites that we're going to visit today. One is, I don't know the name of the first one, but the other one is Independencia Park. That's where I've been. I was there during my last vlog, so you can go down. I'll put a link to the description of my last vlog down the description box below. Okay, so we are here. We just arrived in Independencia Park. The sign doesn't really say that it's Independencia Park, but this is Plaza Independencia Park. So we're just gonna walk around here, walk around for a while, just get to know, see these places here, and then we're gonna go up next to our next destination there.
Yeah. This is the statue of, from what Jonathan told me, it's
Roman Magsaysay.
This is the first, the fifth or the sixth president of the
somewhere to fifth, seventh president.
Wow. Okay. Somewhere between there.
Yeah.
He actually died in a plane crash, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
In a mountain.
In a mountain.
In northern Cebu.
Yeah. Northern Cebu. Okay. Yeah. So these are people. This is the place. It's actually beautiful here. Like it's really clean. You can see. Like there's people landing. Having a good time here.
Yeah, I think it's been maintained every day.
Yeah. So we're just walking around, getting some videos.
World War II,
World War II, yeah. And yeah, it's really, I think this place is really a historical site where everything is here, like just from statues of prominent figures in the past until like memorials like this. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Andres Bonifacio, which is the first president of the unofficial president of the Philippines, right?
One of the head of the KKK,
yeah,
and one
of the KKK movement. It's,
yeah,
rebel against the Philippine, the Spaniards,
yep,
in the 1800s. So yeah, he's one of the prominent figures here. That's why his statue is right here. We are here in front of Fort San Pedro, which is the whole building at the back. Yeah, this was actually one of the first architecture. It was built in 1500s when the Spaniards first came in the Philippines during the, yeah, when they ruled Philippines. It was actually one of the first buildings that they
built. I think it's a like fort built by the Spaniards, then the rebels used against it, against the foreigners.
So I think we're just gonna try going there, if see if they can allow us to go in there, and we're gonna go upstairs there, show you guys around there.
Yeah.
If they don't allow us to go in there, then we will just roam around here and check out some of the prominent figures in the past. So, yeah. Statue of Miguel Lopez de Legazpi. This actually what I heard from Jonathan is, I think he's the first governor in the Philippines, the Spanish governor in the Philippines. We don't actually know, but we're gonna do more research about this guy. Later maybe we can tell you the information about this guy. Yeah.
This is a Parian heritage. This heritage built in 1997 up to December 2000. So this is a former president of Manila. And then that one, it's a Buhano Singh, Pedro Calunsod.
Calunsod, which is this one?
Yeah, yeah, this one.
This is the introduction of the
Christianity in
the Philippines, right?
Yeah. Okay. And this one, this is the Sinulog Festival here in Cebu. Every Santo Niño, you know.
Yes.
And the Church of Santo Niño, The Church of Santo Niño Cathedral and San Juan Bautista. This San Juan Bautista, the first church here in Parian, located in Parian Parish.
Okay.
And then that place, that one, Padre Pedro Valderrama celebrated the first mass in the island of Limasawa. Limasawa in Leyte.
Okay, okay.
At the corner of Lapu-Lapu.
The fighter here?
Mm. This heritage, the first barangay in Philippines, Parian, including Colon Estate. At the back, the enemy of Lapu-Lapu, Magellan, you know, Magellan. And then, see, Magellan is the biggest thing. This is Magellan and then this, and then this is Miguel Lopez de Legazpi. That way, the first barter trade came here in Cebu, Chinese, Malaysian, Arab, that one. Chinese at the center, Arab at the right side, Malaysian at the left side.
Okay.
And that group above, since I'm using a former president of me, Cory Aquino, that one. And we have the wife of Dr. Jose Rizal, Josephine Rakin. And then the first general is besides Pantaleon Villegas Leon Kilat.
Okay.
And then the first trading, Humabon. That's all.
Humabon?
Humabon.
Those are Spaniards, right?
What?
This one is Spanish?
Filipino.
Oh, Filipino.
What's up, bro?
Your name? Okay, technically this is the whole history of Cebu City. That, like they summarized everything and they put them all together in a place where it's like a summary of Cebu City, like Cebu City including Philippines and everything, right around the country. Yeah. So from what I learned of Cebu City, apart from Cebu City, Philippines is all history about Philippines. And like Cebu City is really a historical place in the Philippines. So.
Bye, Madong. Wait, anamo ba?
Say bye.
3, 2, 1.